People who want to sell their business, they have a big challenge that they face. They think about the problem of figuring out what is the true value of their business. And here the thoughts are about how much can I get for the business. There's a very easy way to calculate the wealth of your business, the value of your business. You can use the multiplier method. And multiplier method usually goes from 2 to 6 times the yearly sales minus expenses of the business. And most of the businesses will sell between 2.5 to 4.5 of yearly sales minus expenses. And if your annual cash flow, for example, is 200,000 euros, then your selling price will be between 500 and 900,000 US dollars. So there are many factors that will have an impact in this multiplier. And some factors are positive, some factors are negative. You need to list them all and figure them out how they have an impact on your selling price. If you want to know more about this, you can take my course on how to sell your business.